Hey, y'all know what the fuck was going on right now, right? Chase my ass,
put your picture on my wall.
It reminds me that it's not so bad.
Knows how much I miss her. I give up everything I got just to kick it with her. I'm unlocking my phone just so I can see your picture. How I get through all this shit, putting all my problems in the swisher. So you was my nigga blood, couldn't make us any closer. And now I'm out here lost, trying to find some fucking closure. Remember nights on Facebook, you and the guys was roasted. Used to have me down laughing at that shit that you was posting. But now you got me going through it, yeah, you got me out here stressing. Never realized that have you in my life was such a blessing. But I ain't trying to preach, and don't need to go call me a reverend. In fact, you gone as fool as hell. And my heart, I just can't accept it, because this shit just don't seem real. So my mind just try to neglect it. I ain't disrespecting God, but I just gotta ask this question. Why you had to make that evil bitch that they call cancer? Wow. Took my sister from me, and I just need to know the answer.
I said that shit and I really mean it. Me and Javion got a bond. Man, I wish you was here to see it. Sometimes, man, I wanna talk to you, cause man, I just be tweaking. Cause I'm fucked up, and it's sad to say that you the reason. When I look at Javion, hear a reflection of what would you. And I know if you was here, it ain't a single thing that you wouldn't do to keep a smile on his face and make sure shit just going smooth. That's my little nigga, even though he called me the ugly dude. When it gets too much to bear, I go over there and I talk to Pinky. I just tell her how much I miss you, and I wish that you was here with me. Because it don't feel right without you, Lord, I wish you would forgive me. And I told y'all I was gonna get Vina, believe it or not, she in love with me. She's taking it real hard, I think that it's hurting her the most. She tries to drink the hat of pain, ain't no need for a fucking toast. I can't forget about the game, you know it's all love from the bros. I promise you when I make it big, I'll scream your
name at all my shows.
But I'm writing this cause only chance I get the Venus through the music. I be having to catch myself, cause sometimes I be ready to lose it. And I try to stay strong, but I have my moments when I go through it. Trying to press at the fact that you gone, but in my mind it's just confusion. But you ever be in my heart, and I promise I won't forget you. Never. And it feels like when you left, you took a part of my soul along with you. Man, it's fucked up, I can't believe I lost a close friend. Man, I'm done writing, I'll talk to you when we meet again.
I love you.